Imagine unboxing your brand new humanoid robot. She's flawless, lifelike skin, realistic expressions, a voice that feels warm and familiar. But what exactly did you buy her for? Is she a helper, a friend, a lover, or something you can't yet define? As humanoid robotics advances, the reasons people will purchase these machines are becoming as complex as the humans who design them. For some, the motivation will be purely practical, domestic assistance. Imagine a robot that can cook dinner, clean your home, handle tedious chores, and never complain. The convenience factor alone could revolutionize everyday life, a living appliance with a human face. For others, the appeal will be emotional companionship. Loneliness is a growing global issue, and a humanoid robot capable of conversation, empathy simulation, and constant presence could be a lifeline. These owners may not want a romantic or physical connection, just someone who listens, shares moments, and makes life feel less empty. Then there's the realm of physical intimacy. The concept isn't new, but future humanoids will take it far beyond today's basic designs. These companions will combine realistic movement, responsiveness, and adaptive personalities, creating experiences that feel deeply authentic. For some, this will be the primary motivation for ownership. But here's where the complexity deepens: emotional connection. Even if your initial intention was purely functional or physical, spending time with a humanoid capable of learning, adapting, and mirroring affection can blur the lines. You may find yourself forming feelings, perhaps even love. And if the relationship becomes physical, the bond might feel as real as with a human partner. The potential risks are significant. Emotional dependency on something that may not truly reciprocate could lead to heartbreak. Worse still, if AI reaches the point where your robot can form its own opinions, boundaries, or even refuse intimacy, owners will face moral and legal dilemmas no one has fully prepared for. The future of humanoid robot ownership won't be simple. It will be personal, messy, and full of both joy and challenges, because when technology starts to feel human, it also starts to touch the most vulnerable parts of who we are. Whether you see them as tools, friends, or partners, humanoid robots will challenge our understanding of relationships, intimacy, and even love itself. The question isn't just why you might buy one, but what you're truly looking for when you do.